the name of it right here, Tribes of Europa, on Netflix and shit. And 2029 mysterious global blackout led to decades of chaos, anarchy, the old nations disappear, countless microstates emerge, developed with their own beliefs and culture identity. These are the tribes. Listen to this shit. Call themselves the tribes.
Liv of the Origines.
Origines. We are the Origines, melanated people.
For many years, my tribe and my family had lived happily.
They supposedly living outside
in
the matrix.
In harmony with nature.
In harmony with nature. Come on, man. That's us.
We had retreated from the outside world.
The matrix.
We thought we were safe in our forest.
No, we
believed we could.
Our people thought we were safe in our forests until y'all
but
motherfuckers. Oppressors came and goddamn destroyed our shit.
We could no longer defer our involvement.
Come on.
The tribes are fighting mercilessly for supremacy throughout Europe.
The oppressors came and made tribes go against each other and shit. Listen to this motherfucker.
We are Origines. We have always kept out of the business of outsiders, and that is how it shall remain.
My ancient ancestors were the Origines. We are
the outside.
We are the Aborigines.
It's not for us.
We are the indigenous people. So they're gonna make a whole movie about motherfuckers living outside the matrix and all this bullshit. They're supposed to be the matrix right here. But they living outside the matrix. And they're gonna have a whole movie full of old Europeans calling themselves the tribes and the Origines and ATLANTEANS and all that shit. Motherfuckers always mentioning our shit.
Alright? I'll help you to get that thing repaired. And when it's in working order, we shall sell it together. And we will split the profits 50-50. In the Northern Alliance, they'll pay a fortune for Atlantean technology.
Atlantean technology. Huh? That's us. Atlantis.
We'll be rich.
We the Atlanteans.
Stupidly rich. You and I, huh? Us two. Just me and you.
No.
These motherfuckers have called
them. You have what you want. Do you hear what I say? Do you understand me? We have what you want.
We have what you want.
The Atlantean.
The Atlantean. Come on.
Take him and leave.
They always stealing that knowledge, man.
There's no need for bloodshed.
Making movies out of it. You see how they steal our knowledge and all this and that shit and make TV shows and movies and cartoons and video games about that shit? But we don't know. We don't. Half of us don't even know our true history. Don't know the true history of the planet. Don't know knowledge itself. So they can put it in movies because they know they done dumbed down damn near half of the whole fucking our civilization. You know what I'm saying? This is supposed to be our history. This is supposed to be our knowledge that our kids is supposed to be learning about all our past ancestors. You know what I'm saying? We were spiritual people, in tune with nature, in tune with the cosmos. We was one. You know what I'm saying? We're the guardians of this planet. You know what I'm saying? If our vibration is high, the balance of the earth is high. That shit is way out of whack right now. It's way out of balance. Because they done got us so out of tune with ourselves. I can't even watch shit without even see the symbolism in it no more now. Because I ain't gonna say I know too much, but I know enough. Man, hold up. Peace. Jump, man.